My mom was forced to just get us out of a situation that wasn't the safest. Education is really important to me, and it is for my mom.
I didn't know how to ask for help. I just want other people to have a place where they can go to and talk to each other.
We are on the edge of Skid Row, where poetry met me back in 2000. I'm here now, 'cause this fear now, I say to myself, is real now, so let's deal now.
Picture perfect, you don't need no filter. Gorgeous, make them drop dead, you a killer. Shower you with all my attention. Yeah, these are my only intentions. Stay in the kitchen cooking up, catch your own bread. Heart full of equity, you're an asset. Make sure that you don't need no mentions. Yeah, these are my only intentions. Shout out to your mom and dad for making you. Stand in ovation, they did a great job raising you.
When I create, you're my muse. Yeah, you doing?
The kind of smile that makes the news. Can't nobody throw shade on your name in these streets. Triple threat, you a boss, you a bank, you a beast. You make it easy to choose. You got a mean touch, you can't refuse.
No, I can't refuse it.
Picture perfect, you don't need no filter. Gorgeous, make them drop dead, you a killer. Shower you with all my attention. Yeah, these are my only intentions. Stay in the kitchen cooking up, catch your own bread. Heart full of equity, you're an asset. Make sure that you don't need no mentions. Yeah, these are my only intentions. Already passed, you don't need no approval. Good everywhere, don't worry about no refusal. Second to none, you got the upper hand now. Don't need a sponsor, no, you're the brand now. You're my rock, my Colorado. Got that ring, just like Toronto. Love you now, let them on tomorrow. That's how I feel. Act like you know that you are.
Sorry, that's Barry.
What's up? How you guys
doing?
You're a pillar in this community.
Is that true?
That's
true.
It's amazing.
Hi, how are you?
I'm just sitting.
Hello, how are you?
We thought we would get you some studio time so that you could be able to put out your message and do what you feel called and led to do, so.
It's on now.
I came here to achieve my success. Was told I would be blessed till I attest to street-like distress. Now I lay me down to sleep on this pillow of concrete.
Everyone has a story, and it motivated me to keep going.
We all need people like you to do what you're doing.
Oh my God.
Oh, y'all already digging, hold on.
Yeah, so I live in Koreatown, and I go to school all the way in Northridge. Because I didn't get my car, it was really difficult to commute.
What if I told you that you wouldn't have to worry about that anymore? It's for you. Go.
Stay in the kitchen, clean up, catch your own bread.
Whip it
full of equity, you're an asset. Make sure that you don't need no mentions. Yeah, these are my only intentions.
No cap, no pretending, you don't need mentions. Got them saying goals, they don't want to be independent. Your business, we in our feelings. It's 50-50 percentage. Attention, we need commitment. We gotta both admit it. It's funny, we both listen. It's a blessing, 'cause we both get it. You the best thing, and I don't need a witness.
My intentions are the same now as they were many years ago.
My intention is to help kids who are less fortunate.
My intentions are to raise awareness for former foster youths.
What I intend to do is to give back.
My name is Judy Vaughn, and I'm founding director of Alexandria House. My intention is to speak truth to power, to speak about the injustices and the need for equity.
Thank you guys so much for having us. Quavo and I, it meant so much to us just being here. Thank you guys so much.